This is my second attempt in making the disappearing quarter till hourglass block. So I made some adjustments to my measurements. Before I was trying to make a 12 inch block, but now I made an oversized block to, I think it's about 16 inches, and then I square it down to 15 inches. So I have two half square triangles that are 8 1/4 and eight half square triangles that are 4 3/8. Then I'll sew this together and these together, and then I will sew all of it together, which will make this block. And then I will square it down to 15 inches. I will find the 7 1/2 mark going this way and this way, and I'll line it up on the seams. And now I will go to the edge and I line my 5 inch mark and I cut all around to make the disappearing block. Knowing what piece to turn, I actually watched Jenny Dome's, one of her videos, I think, I forgot the name of it, something medallion. I'll probably link it in the description. So I take this one and turn it that way. This one. That way, these two stay the same. This one I will turn that way, and this one I will turn this way, and the middle one turn. And then I will sew it together like a, wait, something's off. Oh man, I done messed up. Oh, that's right, that's right. This one goes that way. That's right. That's right. There we go. (laughs) But if you get confused of the way how I made all the turns, you can just watch your video. And after you get all this sewn together, well, it kind of look like a watch. When you get it all sewn together, it look like that.